good vision requires a clear window from the outside world into the back of the eye. This requires not only a clear cornea, which is the transparent, dome-shaped surface of the eye where light enters, but also a clear lens, which is found behind the iris and pupil. Known as cataracts, when the lens becomes cloudy, overall vision quality deteriorates due to light being blocked. To understand what is happening, let's take a look at a normal eye first. Shown here is a normal eye with a clear lens. Cataracts form when the lens becomes cloudy. Initially, cataracts can be managed with stronger lighting and eyeglasses, but if the impaired vision becomes bad enough, cataract surgery can be pursued, during which the cloudy lens is replaced with an artificial lens. After the eye is dilated, two or more incisions are made in the cornea periphery. Medication is injected into the eye to prepare the lens for surgical removal. A circular incision is made to the lining, or capsular bag, enclosing the lens and removed. This opening allows the cataract lens to be extracted without removing the capsular bag. An ultrasound probe is then used to break down and gently remove the cataract lens with suction. The red color that becomes apparent after removal of the cataract lens is due to the reflection of light from the eye's retina. Finally, the clear artificial lens is implanted using an injector. The intraocular lens spontaneously unfolds inside the capsular bag and remains centered and fixed, resulting in clear vision. The incisions are self-healing.